everybody! I'm Bradley from the Bradley and SJ Show.
And I'm SJ from the Bradley and SJ Show.
And today we're having a quick look at House Flippers.
House Flipper.
Got no idea, but you know. So. So, sorry if you can hear the fans in the background, it's boiling red hot, so. So.
Stop clapping and saying so.
But I want to sew.
Don't sew. Stop sewing. Stop sewing. Hello. Welcome to House Flipper. This game will allow you to buy a event. Really, Bradley? What a mess. I need to clean this up. Whoa.
Whoa.
You're a dizzy man. What are you doing? Slow
that's
down.
Not. No, I'm not. That's something to do with the graphics. What the heck is... maybe I need to...
Control? No.
Motion bullet, there we go. Ah. And blue more, there we go. Okay. There
Yay.
We go. I can actually see now. Ew.
That door though. Use the tool, change the tool, turn on head flash.
How do I open the door?
I need to throw the bin out first. You need to throw out the rubbish first.
Oh.
There you go.
Sorry.
Time to check my emails on my laptop. Really?
So, as we yes. have been living together for 10 years, it has come to seem that I am the one that always, I'm the tidy one.
No, I'm tidier.
I always have to do the tidying up.
No. I'm great at tidying. You just put things under rugs and say, damn. Yeah. Bam, it's clean.
Is it not?
No. If it's only just under a rug, it's not clean. Your laptop will allow you to find a job.
Whoa!
Dun, 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 dun.
Whoa!
There's a cup! Beautiful. Our room isn't that nice, is it? Kind of.
A house, you mean?
Yeah, house. It's a bit small. I need to hold the left mouse button. Okay. Why do we want that? And the bed is disgusting. Oh. Ew. That white one right there. What's that? Bradley!
What?
That's really messy. That's really annoying. Bradley, how are we supposed to get out now?
Like that.
Bradley, stop. No.
Right.
Bradley, what are you doing?
Let's sit at the desk. Oops, that's not, well, oops. Oops. How do I use this? Ah, here we go. Oh, got some browser. Oh!
Wow.
Nowhere near enough for any of them.
Yeah.
I do have DLC one, a DLC house. That has a Fallout. Who's this? Sarah Lewis! Topic, ex-boyfriend stole the radiator from my house. I'm Sarah Lewis. Hello, I'd like to hire a company to put my house in order. I know you photo posted on face spam that my ex-boyfriend broke my house and blah 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 blah.
I need only one bedroom.
I need only one bedroom, SJ. One! Ow!
Stop hitting!
Ow!
Ooh. Come back to should you open up the new tool from now on you'll be able to. What is that thing? What is that? That's not even a broom. What is it?
It's a mop.
It doesn't even look like a mop. That just looks like a pan or something. What is it?
Oh
my god.
Geez,
this is messy.
The Reddit did a number on her house.
Yeah. Oh, this could just be her. In general. Maybe this is why. Oh, stop. What
That's the noise
doing?
It's making.
Probably. Why has she got so many knives?
But generally, that's the noise she's making. It's making. Wait, why is this up here? Shouldn't that be in a cupboard?
Nah, just self-defense, Bradley.
Put
them on display for people to look in the window and see knives and just
What's
run away.
All this brown stuff on the floor?
I don't know.
The boyfriend's coming here and smeared poo everywhere. What?
Oh my.
What?
Bradley. What is going on with that thing? Oh, it doesn't look off to me. I'm just like, what are you doing? You have to be straight, otherwise, why? There you go. It's nice and neat now.
There you go, lady, we're done. We can leave now.
No, we cannot. Bradley, you've got to clean as well.
Oh, it's so much work.
Or you can tell me who does more cleaning.
But you know. Ooh. Ooh, scrubby, that's satisfying. Ooh, can I scrub the wall? Oh, look at that. Ooh. What's this? What did I do? Ooh. I bet it's skill point. Which one would you want me to get, SG? Would you want me to be able to penetrate things better? Would you rather me have faster? Would you rather me have longer?
Penetrating vision, fast hands and long range. Are you okay,
So would you like me to have longer range, SJ? Would you rather I have faster hands, or do you rather I have better penetrating vision?
Let's do faster cleaning, please.
I think I might go with long range.
No! The mop!
It's the one that's...
Will it stay the same?
It's the one that sounds the least wrong.
Will the mop stay the same?
The rest of them sound wronger.
Okay.
Fast hands and penetrating.
Will the mop stay the same, Bradley?
What do you mean?
Will the mop stay the same? You just up-leveled it, didn't you?
We've got a brush!
What are you doing?
We went out brushing dirt.
Where's Mr. Mop gone?
We're brushing dirt.
Mr. Mop. Thing, whatever it was. Mr. Mop's gone.
This. Where do you think this goes? Here.
Yeah.
There we go. You can leave now.
No, it's one room, Bradley.
Oh.
There's still three more to go. Oh well, that's the back garden. Something like this is like something out of Resident Evil. Oh my gosh.
No, it's disgusting. Where does this go?
It's a stool, Bradley. Don't put it there.
Where does it go?
In the corner.
What, in the here?
Not there. The other side.
Where?
Below the towel.
Just there?
No, it's not below the towel.
Oh, that towel on the wall?
Yeah.
What? Oh, it's the wrong way, hold on.
Watching you slowly turn it. There. You can't move the toilet because it's got a plug. Well, not a plug, but you know, it's like plugged in. Bradley!
What?
Close the window.
I've lent some fresh air in. This woman is a messy Bessie. Oh. What's this book? The Secret.
Let me read you.
oh, you come to this woman's house and she's in like a court or something. Pretty much. Come on, Brushy. Wait. Is it gone? Yeah, because that's totally how he cleaned the bed.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow, this. 100%, 100% complete!
Wait. Clean dirt is done, room trash is done. One of two tasks.
In what room?
Mount devices. Living room with kitchen. Oh. You want to get.
How do I do
radiator.
That?
It just told you if you read it.
Ah.
I don't know. Ah. So we need to get radiators. So it'll be in. Is there a place just for radiators, please?
B&M.
Well, not. You can't go to B&M for a radiator.
Do you not?
No.
Oh.
Aha, radiators. Ooh. Yeah, yep.
There you go, I did it.
You gotta assemble it, really.
What?
E.
Oh, how do I do this?
Click it.
Oh. Oh.
You're screwing it in.
Do you like seeing me screw? The screw, the radiator.
It's magical, Bradley. There you go.
I'm screwing, SJ.
Well, you've already done that.
Oh, I'll finish screwing now. I'm leaving.
You shut the doors. And the windows.
So that's 87 of the clean done.
Open all the windows.
I don't see any more dirt.
Check in the bathroom. That's a place for hidden dirt. There on the floor.
Woohoo!
Da 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 la da da la!
Come on.
Ready? Open all the doors, really? And all the windows.
Now what? Do I just leave? Ah!
The order enter.
Complete! Woo. Ooh, that's a lovely bit of money. Oh,
wow.
A bit of
first money.
Dollar in my pocket. Ooh,
we need to clean our house properly. Because look at this mess. Get your mop out. This is disgusting. I much prefer that house than our house now.
What?
I want that house.
What's wrong with you?
Instead.
Right.
Look at how messy ours is.
You mean?
Sad. Look at it. We need new stuff and it's all disgusting and
There you go.
What's in there? Oh.
Yeah, this brush isn't going to work for this.
It's too messy. Get rid of it all. Fix it all. What is this? How do we get rid of it? It's broken, it's rubbish, it's terrible.
But at least it's... mirror. Right, let's see what others we have.
We need more money.
Oh, we've got two!
Ooh.
Caroline Smith, clean the garage and use Jack Gray.
Oh,
I'll pay you if I am fully satisfied or you get nothing.
Oh,
winter is coming, the winters are hard and there's no radiators within my house. I'm mounting that. No!
He
not if you're going to be like
so
that.
He's so annoying, he's so rude. Hello.
Hello, we need to clean the... Hello! Hello, dearies! We need to clean the garage. Please throw away all the boxes, trash and old tyres. Please don't forget to clean the windows. It's better not to move the tools. My husband doesn't like when someone moves them and he can't find them afterwards. Regards, Caroline Smith. She was going to say dinner, SJ. See, I told you that's what she was going to say.
What about him?
In the middle of this.
Yeah, that's fine. But what am I doing?
I don't know what about me.
See,
I won't. Right, SJ.
And it's not dry.
Here we go.
Can I bring it up anyway?
Here we go, SJ. Oh.
Right, should I bring it up anyway?
I don't care.
Will you eat it?
Probably not.
No, I didn't ask that. I'll do something in a bit then.
Fine. But you've got to have some ketchup on it. Right.
Why is it tight? What? Let's ask, why is it tire tracks in the garage? Good question from me, by the way.
Hold on. Oh, look, toasts.
Yeah.
What did that woman say?
Don't move them. Bradley, we're going to get fired. We're not going to get as much money. Move it. Bradley, we've lost a bunch of money now.
Says who?
Says me. Says her. She says, don't move her.
What does it mean we lose money? She still has to pay us in full because we're still doing our job. I had to move them to so I could clean.
Clean them.
They didn't know that.
They might. You didn't need to move it all the way to the floor.
Yeah, well, I did.
Side.
These people have a lot of old tyres.
Yeah.
Say the old people, they've got nice bikes.
I don't think they are.
Don't think they are what?
Old people.
Oh, so they're just lazy buggers?
No, they're just too messy.
To bother to clean?
Yeah. Probably busy all the time.
You can never be too busy to clean.
You can be.
You can't, so that becomes a priority. Mm-hmm. 5% of trash removed.
Maybe that box.
Oh, here.
Right, cleaned it. 97. 100. Now you just go to clean the window.
Oh. Wait, what?
How do you... Oh my gosh.
Oh, this is actually really hard to control. Yeah, whoa.
Oh, that's so nice. Ooh, yes. Mm-hmm. Look at that.
Oh. Oh, that's satisfying.
There's a beautiful window now.
Right.
Absolute.
Wham, bam, thank you, ma'am. Done. We need a big, comfortable bed, but there isn't any. Yeehaw! Howdy, cowboy!
Oh, why is that house so disgusting?
How dare you?
It is like...
Radiators, amphoranthor, baby on the way.
Baby! Maybe it?
What do I have to do?
You should have read it!
Ah!
Oh, we'll see you at the side. Congratulations, you've unlocked a new tool.
Ooh, paint. What did the... Oh. Did they want me to clean the whole house?
I believe so. Yes.
We'll get a big payout.
Either they're really messy or they just bought a new house. They're like really cheap.
Right. I think the baby's on the way, so they don't have time to clean.
Oh, true.
Oh, they already... Yeah. Oh, this is a bedroom. Who could sleep in this room? I'm just going to go around picking up trash and then I'll... then you have to like on it. Cut this. Then I'll come back.
Okay.
Why do they have a door like to outside in the bedroom?
They want one.
Oh, this is disgusting. What?
What was that?
I can sell stuff now.
You can sell stuff.
Better not
so
sell any of this stuff though. Because it's their stuff.
They won't mind.
Well, they will because
unless
we'll...
you get them a better one. Then if you get them a better one, they won't mind. If you get them a terrible one and just leave it as nothing, then they'll mind.
It's dirt everywhere.
Mm.
Look at this. Gross. Well, I don't really
I don't know how this mop is doing this. It's so magical.
What? Why?
It's getting rid of all the dirt really quickly. It's magical.
True, true.
And look at how thingy and stains look. It just looks disgusting.
I know, it's so satisfying watching them disappear though. Look. Look how clean it is now. Oh. If this is what cleaning was like in real life, more people would do it.
Yeah.
But as if you just had to wipe a brush across stuff. What did they want? They wanted something painting pink.
I think they want a baby
this
room doing.
Aha!
This room's empty, so this
must
be,
the
baby
the room. Okay. I'll have to buy a cotton stuff as well, won't I?
Yeah. They'll probably pay you extra though.
Well, yeah, obviously they'll put the cost of the crib in the payment in the bill.
Yeah.
We've got to paint. Okay, this will be interesting. I'll shut the door. Do you think we're supposed to clean it all?
Yeah.
Well, either way, we won't get penalised for it because they won't say, oh, you cleaned my house, how dare you, would they?
Yeah, no, they wouldn't. They'll be like,
they're like,
thank you.
We did that. We're still not paying you extra because we did tell you to do that, but you know.
Thank you anyways.
So, I'm going to have to go to tab. Oh! Price negotiation. High of... Oh.
High payment, yeah.
Paint. What colour did they want
I
it?
I think they wanted pink.
Yes.
I'm not sure if it was like pastel pink or normal pink or...
Buy pink.
Sell the pink.
Painting in real life, it takes forever.
Yeah. It takes less than it does in real life, though. It takes like 10... It takes like an hour to paint a room. Not even that, more than that. For like... 2 hours just to paint a room.
Does it?
Yeah. It takes ages.
I don't know, I've never painted a room.
Oh, great. I know how long it takes.
I have an available skill point. Skill point. Oh, okay. Oh, cleaning.
Oh.
Got another one. Let's get fast hands. Oh, you can get panting.
We can get panting.
Waste paint on an already painted. Don't waste that. 10% less paint usage. 25% fast paint two walls at the same time. That seems really handy.
Yeah.
Do you see that though? How you use tab to get up your tablet.
Yeah. What does that mean?
I have no idea. Oh, this is really taking it out of me. Whew.
Really?
Yeah. So difficult. It really is. Maybe it wasn't the best getting like the two. Oh, the paint's ran out! Oh, I guess that job he's done.
No, it's not.
Well, that would be all. We're going to leave off here today. Join us next time to see us finishing painting a wall and doing more cleaning.
Woo!
So. Bye-bye.
Bye.